So the first workshop was the voters registration. Why is it important to make sure that we have a massive amount of people registering to vote?
I believe us doing our due diligence, our civic duty is showing up to the polls and casting the vote.
The second workshop was, what do we need to do to make sure that we are a true democracy?
I think that we're doing a really, really good job at creating spaces where people talk about what their needs are.
I say to you that the People's Assembly process provides the accountability and transparency necessary to create positive outcomes for all people in a community.
Para ganar en el 2020 necesitamos unirnos, trabajar como equipo e informar la comunidad.
Todos los votantes, latinos, no latinos, afroamericanos, de cualquier raza, de cualquier etnia, vayamos unidos.
Today our members voted for who they felt we should support and endorse in the upcoming 2020 presidential election.
It not only gives people a voice that are currently citizens, but also people that aren't citizens, you know, by giving them the opportunity to do like a mock vote.
New Florida majority is proud to endorse Senator Elizabeth Warren.
We don't want anyone left out. Everybody has a right to place a vote and have a voice.